Hello, welcome back. So I just cleared an entire patrol that was guarding that caravan and caravan that carriage, and they had gold. So I basically incapacitated all the guards one by one. It was a very long adventure. But now we are nearing the end of the adventure and we just have to loot the wagon. To be honest, at this point I don't even care. You want to face me in combat? Anyway, that could have been a lot more easier, but... Will you look at that? More people arrived at the scene. Where am I actually? Because I waited too long to... Doesn't say much. I waited too long to get here. Do I really want to fight? Oh, I got scared for a moment. Oh, they are actually my friends. I actually led the cart to my friends. Hello. So, we actually... He's dead, don't worry, he's dead. They're actually shooting at him and he also has a good pistol. Oh, I can't ride while I'm overloaded. And if you're wondering how I did it, well, it was kind of hard to do it, but I managed to do it. And I'm very hard because I have a lot of gold on me. So yeah. That was a pretty good... round of, you know, just gathering stuff. Somehow or somewhere, I just managed to pick up all those shotgun shells, which I don't really want to waste. And... What? It's my prey. So let's go to the camp and maybe I can just drop off some things and then I can come back for them. To be honest, I don't want to drop anything because that was such a long adventure and if I drop, for example, a pistol or something on the ground, it will probably disappear. Don't worry, we'll see how the cart works in a minute. Why is the game not letting me do this? This is my camp. Or... this is not my camp. Actually, who are these people that joined me and where is their base? Just a slow walk around. So as you can see, if you have the stone skill available to you and if you have some proficiency in guns, that means if you know how to use them more or less. You can actually make every mission an easy mission. And I did that all by myself. I think there are 6 people guarding that. I mean, it was in the last episode, but it was a little weird. Because the carriage bugged out and stuff like that, but now you can actually see everything that I got out of that whole adventure. The guards kept coming, I mean the house was still getting some people. So let's put all that gold inside my main camp. Gunpowder will be there, and then I'll actually go and trade with that. All those shells. Actually, I'll put everything in there. I'll only keep the 44. Because I want to keep the pistol. Ah, there. Much better. Now, this pistol is actually very good looking. It's a good pistol. Very accurate compared to the other... to some others that I had. So this is a good area to hunt bunnies. Well... I have to upgrade the camp. For that I need rope and boar pelts. Might as well go and activate another spawn point or whatever you want to call it. Since it's so close to me. Yeah, I know it's overpopulated. I need to invest some other things in my game. Now, the hard part with this game is actually getting the supplies needed to upgrade your camps. And that's a little farther away during my gameplay, because I still need to find where... a location where I can find the boars. Actually, I don't want to rest or save in here, because I still have work to do with that carriage. I want to see what happens if I take it. And I also want to take it to my camp. Okay, so that was kind of far. As you can see, they had a lot of ammunition because I think I killed all of them and then they kept getting up, or, you know, their friends kept getting their ammo. So I don't know how to do this without killing him, the last one. Ah, might as well take this too. Look at the arrows. I guess we need a rope, but hey. Kart Simulator 101. Now, out of curiosity. No, don't mount. Can I put stuff inside the cart? Yes, I can. So this basically means I have a transport. I have a transport carriage to get all my goods. Well, I can't open the map while I'm on it. So that could be a problem. So let's enjoy a beautiful ride in nature with my new carriage. It's 1 kilometer away. Ah, but it should be fine. Let's just go. By the way, the graphics are very, very weird today, and I don't know why they are flickering like that. Normally it doesn't really happen. I guess I have to restart my game, but I didn't want to restart it. Because you see, I had a lot of things going for me. So now that we captured gold from the gold transport, and actually we have a carriage. That didn't take long. So what happened here? Did I break it? Too bad. I actually broke it. Can I get the horses back in the carriage? It would be so good if the developers thought of that, but I don't think I will be able to do it. Okay, let's try it. I broke the carriage as soon as but I didn't do anything wrong. Maybe it's supposed to break after a while, I don't know. Yeah, this is not going to work. Oh, come on game, you ruined my new toy, and I thought I was going to have such a happy time with that. Might as well use the fast travel if that's no longer available. And let's see. I have that camp over there to think about. This is still not my land because there's something here that I didn't do. So let's see what I need to do over there. As you can see, they are still crafting arrows and stuff for me in my camp. Yeah. At least I got the gold and some other things, plus that new camp that joined me, but they are pretty useless until you upgrade them. I think it's because people keep spawning back to the camp that I just liberated, and since I knock them down and intimidate them, they just get back up. Well, I guess I have to kill someone. Well, the developer said this was a bug. Sorry about the flickering graphics again. So let's just kill this guy and maybe this will destroy the camp. We could use our tomahawk for that. Yeah, let's use the tomahawk. Oh, actually accidentally move the mouse. Hey, that fixed it. So when you do that, you actually get to 58 caliber. I don't think I have a gun like that. When you throw your tomahawk, you actually have to go back and recover it. Let me see if it works. It doesn't work. So it will actually show on your minimap. Okay. Now, this camp being destroyed, that means they are no longer in control of this area and they should stop sending patrols. Now, the downside to this, if you kill all of them, including the last one, they actually stop spawning loot in here. But anyway, that's not the important thing. The important thing is that we are moving along. the game is a little silly right now. They need to fix a lot of things and balance the thing out a little bit. But in general, they are doing a pretty good job. So let me see, this whole area needs to have something else in here. Oh, and let me check. I don't have enough skill points, so the next skill points I'll just put into the regeneration, because regeneration seems to be very, very good. Let's do a quick scout of this land over here. I know they are overpopulated, but you keep reminding me of that. Also need to expand them this side of the map. But there are still a lot of patrols going over there. This camp, again, it's kind of in a bad situation. Okay, let's do some scouting. I have the spyglass, so if you upgrade the spyglass skill to maximum, you will be actually to... You'll be able to highlight the enemies. But that's another 2000 skill points that I don't have. So yeah, this is where the game of chess really intensifies. You have to search for their settlements, so their little tents and their little things. Oh, so they have a fort over here. Okay, let's see if it's actually a fort or something smaller. If it's something smaller, I think I can do it right now. If it's something bigger, I don't want to mess with it. Yeah, I guess I could do it right now. Since I have the time. That flickering is sure is annoying. That was close. I just love that animation. Now I need to make sure no one is... He got up so fast. No worry, I can do it again. You're so sleepy, just go to sleep already. They should also modify the distances, because you can snag a body from such a long way. And at this point we are in the shadows, we are basically a ninja. It sounds like we're shaving them. You've probably seen a lot of me just celebrating the camps, but this time I'm doing it without any gear. With only my wits and my stone, my lucky stone. Hello there, you want a stone in the head? Well, that should have been a knockout stone, but instead it was a simple hit stone. Yeah, the game is still a little weird. I mean, they don't want you to abuse this system, but at the same time, I don't think they have a real way of balancing it. So one of them is inside. Okay, one of them came out. They just keep coming and going. They need to slow down a bit. So most of the time you'll be just relaxing a little bit and giving commands to your warriors. We have time, so let's see. Again, let's just send 6 of them to gather. Actually, we could send all 9 of them to gather some meat. I know I can do it with the Alt button, but this is still satisfying. So let's give to the warriors 55 arrows, yeah. Since the place is overpopulated, I think they need a lot of food. Did it? Okay, that stone just hit that guy on the head. Well, if I had explosive arrows, I could just kill all of them at the same time. And as you can see, they always live there. Who is watching me? They always leave their posts. Oh, he went inside at exactly the wrong time. How did he see me? Weird. Come on. I'm treating them like little dogs. They are on alert. That means their awareness is increased. On my way. Don't worry, I know what to do. As you can see, I'm pretty calm at this game because I basically know how to play most of it. Anyway, let's just loot his ammunition and let's intimidate him. Nothing bad ever happens, right? Okay, I wish I had kept my shotgun with 8 rounds. This is a bug. I mean, they are shooting at something they can't see, even though I'm at the other side of the wall. No, no enemy. Just the wind. Nah, they don't scare me, sorry about not speaking. I still don't understand why he does that sometimes. Look, enemy right there! Yeah, guns are not really his specialty. Yeah, talk about bullet sponges. Okay, this is not going to end well. Let's just get out of here. Sometimes it just doesn't go according to your plan. Even though you did everything right, it still messes up sometimes. Anyway, that was a fun adventure. We got a lot of gold out of it. We almost cleared the fort. I'll just get back to my own village. And then I'll be back when I have a lot of weapons. See you next time. Bye.